Hey guys, I'm Roos, and welcome to a brand new series. Now, I know, the name for this series is quite possibly the most generic, boring possible name for a modded survival that you could possibly think of, but, you know, I'm rolling with it, I like it, it's cool, it's hip, you know, it's with the times, but, yeah, I mean, as you can tell, I'm doing a modded survival. Now, the mod pack that I'm using is Attack of the C Team, I think. It's not the Attack of the B Team one, it's the Attack of the C Team one. And I also just want to apologize for any lag or any, like, frame drops or anything you might see during this. Obviously, it's a mod pack with, like, 100 to 200 mods in it. So, you know, loading up new areas might cause me to lag. Certain monsters that I fight might cause me to lag. You know, all that stuff there. Random frame drops, like, might cause me to lag. You know, so I hope you guys can deal with them whenever they do show up. But yeah, I mean, apart from that, let's do this. Now, if you guys can leave a like on this video, that would be very much appreciated. I would appreciate that so much. That's Crag Rock. That's a cool name for a rock. What's in here? I want to go see what this is. But yeah, so this is going to be, you know, twice a week probably. And then I've got some other stuff planned. Oh, that looks cool. It's like a much smoother animation for the doors opening. It's not just like instant. Okay, what do you have for me? Okay. Wait, how do I turn this off? This isn't cheat. I don't have cheats on, do I? Okay, I don't. I just have the crafting thing. How do I get rid of this? E. And then I think it's O to close it. Okay. So we're going to ourselves some cobwebs. And I need to change my thing to control real quick. So actually, you know what? I'll do that now. Options. Controls. Okay, where is E? What uses E? I need to change that. Where is it? I know it's here somewhere. Where is it? ASW thing. Where is E? There is E. I just saw it. Do I have to go down a little bit more? Where's the E gone? I saw there was an E somewhere. Oh, that's a... No, there it is. E. Okay, change that to tab. What else do I have as tab? Android switch ability key. What is that? I'll change that to K. What do I have set as K? Okay. Okay, let's just change that to L. K. Oh, K is version GUI. Okay, I won't be using that. Alright then, so tab is... Tab's not working. Tab. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I'll be back in a second. Okay, I fixed it. I had something else set to it, so that's all good. Okay, so how am I going to get these? Oh, I'm running out of food real quick. Okay. Let's get this crafting bench then. Let's take that. Let's take the chest. And then, come on. Break, please. Please. Okay, we can't take that. So let's just walk very slowly out of here. So let's close that. Thank you. My sensitivity is so high. I turned it down. It's on 20, right? That is a huge mountain. Okay, then. Well, I guess first things first. Like every other Minecraft series in probably history, we gotta get wood. I'm already yawning. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so we're going to get some wood. We're going to get a little hut going eventually. I'm not too sure where we'll build the hut, but we'll build it somewhere. And that somewhere will be beautiful. So let's make ourselves some wood. We already have a crafting bench. So let's put the crafting bench down. Let's get ourselves some of the tools we need. So what do we need? We need a pickaxe. And then that's it for now. So we can just throw all of that up there. And then with the pickaxe, we shall mine some... No, wait, I can just get stone from over here. Okay, give me this back, please. Give me the crafting bench back. Come on, we have all day, bro. Okay, let's get that. And then let's go up here. I probably shouldn't be sprinting right now, but you know... Oh, I can't even sprint right now. I have three of the things left. Okay. Let's get some stone. One, two, three. Okay, put this down there. Is it turning nighttime already? I can't do this. This is so difficult. Why is it turning nighttime? Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. I gotta find some coal, mine that coal, and then make some torches or something. I am trying so hard not to sneeze right now. It's very difficult. Okay. It's so warm in my in the room I'm in right now as well. Why is it so warm? Oh, snap. I heard lightning. The clouds move? That's pretty fancy. Okay, we need food. We need food. We're gonna go kill this horse. These horses over here. I think I see a pig over there somewhere. But we're just going to kill the horses for now. Hopefully we get food from them and I'm not just murdering them for fun. Come on, give me food. Okay, I can morph. Does it change me if I morph? Okay, it doesn't do that anymore. That's good. It used to do that. That was so annoying. In like old mod packs that had this mod in, it would literally change you into whatever you killed. And I was like, bro, I don't freaking want to change into that every single time. It's just annoying. Ooh, we need to find a bat. We need to try and find a bat, kill the bat, so we can fly around as a dead bat, basically. We have to murder a bat and then fly around as the bat. That's a new plan of action. What is this? I hear zombie. Oh, snap. What is that sword? I want that sword, bro. Yeah, come out, come outside. Come outside. This ain't your world. This ain't your life, bro. Oh, what's this? Creeper coin. I got money. Oh, and some leather. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay. What is this? Stone slab. Does that give me anything? What is this majestic thing? I don't know what this is, but it's all made out of wood and stuff. It looks pretty cool. What's in here? That's stone. That's some fine stone right there. Okay, that's just nothing. Okay, that does nothing apparently. Sheep! Okay, sheep for a bed and potentially food. I don't remember if this version of Minecraft has food in. Coins and coin stack. What is this thing? What are you? Hobgoblin. Okay, I'll let you chill down. Oh, there's another one. Do they attack me? Oh, snap. Don't attack me, please. Don't you hit me. I want to be able to turn into... Whoa, the lag. I want to be able to turn into you. Let me turn into you. Die. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Hello, Mr. Sheep. I'm just... Stop. Did the sheep hit me? Ow! Oh, I'm starving. Okay, I'm stupid. Oh, no. We don't get food from sheep. We don't get food from sheep. Quick, I need to make a... We do. We do get food from sheep. Eat. Quick. Just one piece. Just one piece. Just like the anime. Okay, kill you sheep. Thank you very much. What just dropped? Something weird dropped. What's that? I've got Wolvesbane seeds. I don't know what that is. If you guys know anything about this mod pack or anything that I should do or have any recommendations, then please tell me because I'm not 100% sure on what exactly I'm doing. I have played mod packs in the past, but Can I please speak? I had no idea what I was doing, pretty much. If I did, I forgot all of it. Oh, chickens. Give me that chicken, girl. Give me that chicken, girl. Oh, yeah, baby. Okay, cool. So, we have enough for that as well. So, this is looking good. Where's my crafting bench? I've left it behind. Okay, I'm stupid. So, okay, right. New plan of action. I think it's turning nighttime again. Or, not again, but it's turning nighttime, I think. So, let's just get in here. Come on. Just make our little home away from home. We're going to put that there. We're going to put this here. And then we're going to make ourselves a furnace. We're going to use the furnace to cook some of the good stuff. So where is the good stuff? Actually, we'll cook the chicken first. And then while we're doing that, we can mine out some of this. And just get like a grip on what's happening. Because I'm very confused right now. Not too sure what's going on. It's scaring me a little bit. Not going to lie. Okay, let's just mine up all this stone, make ourselves a nice little cave thing. I want the ceiling gone too. The ceiling annoys me. I don't like it when it's just like a too high room. That's kind of oh, coal. Okay, so if I didn't do that, I wouldn't find the coal and I can save all of my wood. So hello there, Mr. Wood. I would like you, please. Okay, let's get this coal then. Beautiful, beautiful. We're doing well. We have coal now. That's pretty good, if you ask me. That's pretty good. So let's get you. Oh, no, it's dark. It's so dark. Oh, it's not. Okay, let's put you in there. Let's get some of these. We really should get a house going, like, as soon as possible. That's, like, a biggie, in my opinion. My personal, professional opinion. I think we should get a house going. So if I make myself a bed right now. So there we go. Beautiful. Got a nice little bed to sleep in. Sleep in the bed. Wait for daytime. And then once it's daytime, I'm going to sort out my inventory. So we're going to dig... Oh, snap. Okay, didn't mean to do that. Let's just... Screw it. We'll just make them like that. And then we'll make ourselves a new pickaxe. Where's my cobblestone? Make a pickaxe. And then, you know what? We're going to get rid of all of this except the food. What do we need? We need a pickaxe. We also need a axe first. Well, what am I doing? We need a sword, so let's do... Wait, how do I do this? There, no, I think I have it like that. No, I don't. I have it like that. Like that. There we go. And then I need a shovel as well. Okay, I think I've got all the main stuff. Let's make ourselves 4 torches too, just in case, and then we can throw away some of the stuff that we don't actually need into this little hole. So we don't need the garlic, we don't need the barley seeds, we don't need the wolf's bane yet anyway. We'll keep the leather, we don't need the stone slabs, we don't need that, we don't need that. Don't know what that is, so we'll keep it. We're gonna keep the coins, I don't know what the coins do, but we're gonna keep them. We're gonna throw away them, keep the seeds, throw away that, throw away world domination, we don't need that. Keep the chest. Let's get that for building and stuff. And then there, I think. Oh, we have a delete thing here anyway. Okay, well, rip. Okay, so let's get this. Let's get that. Let's get this. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, so what are we doing? We need to get a house going. And for a house, we need to probably find some decent colored wood. I guess we could just use pine for now. Just as like a little house for now. Where's the zombie? Hello, friendo. Oh, snap. I see you creepers. Okay, I see all four of you creepers. Okay, how am I going to do this? I'm going to play this real smooth. I'm going to stay close enough for it to blow up. Close enough for it to blow up. Yes, okay, nice. Okay, kill you. And then, okay, these are like some elite strats right now, you guys. If you're watching this and you're watching me kill these creepers, don't steal my strategies. Okay, that I've made all of them up. It's all mine, baby. It's all mine. Okay, so I need to change the buttons for my thing. You know? Did any of you understand what I just said? Because I didn't. Please help me. No, I need to change the buttons for my morphing. That's what I need to do. I need to make it so I can like morph by using control or something. And I don't think I'll ever really need sneak. I kind of will need sneak. I'll change it to like, I don't know, V or something. I don't know. Does V do anything right now? Doesn't seem like it. I'm spamming V. I don't think it does anything. We could probably. What is that down there? What is that? What is this? What are you? Oh, you look magical. Can I kill you? Oh, I got a pearl. What does a pearl do? I don't know. I like it though. Wild carrots. Ooh, carrots food. Can we eat that? Can we eat the wild carrots? I want to eat the wild carrots. Oh, we can. Does it poison me? No, it doesn't. Look at all these tulips. They're beautiful. Hey, I see this guy has a hat. I see this guy has a hat. And we haven't killed any pigs yet. Oh, nice. I got the Mr. T hat. That's good. Aren't these bushes really good? Because you can right-click them and you get stuff from them. Yeah, I remember. Let's get some of these. Oh, no, we can't get some of these. We need, like, shears or something. Okay, that's fine. Let's kill the cows. This is beautiful. Look at this nice little biome we're in. It's like a beautiful little thing. Okay, die cow, please. Oh, they drop like a lot of meat now, I think. At least in this mod pack, I think they do. Okay, let's jump up here. Where is this guy? Give me the hat. Oh, no, I didn't kill him, so I can get the hat. Oh, okay, I guess we'll just kill them. What's with the insane knockback on this? And what are you? What are you? Stop flying around. Why do you fly around? What did I get? I got a zombie. Two and three. Does that change when you move? I don't know what that does. Okay, if any of you... Oh, there's another one. Hello, Mr. Slime. You will be killed. Okay, thank you for your experience, bro. Let's kill the sheep. I need as much food as possible, which is the only reason why I'm really killing all of these, like, pigs and stuff. So let's... Oh, snap, I fell. Eh, jump up. Eh, die, pig. Die, piggy. Okay, so... Ectoplasm. I got some ectoplasm. Oh, I did get a raspberry brush. Bush. Okay, cool. We got a white pearl. We don't need the tulips. I'm sorry. Let's eat the raspberries. Now, I'm sure the raspberries, they make it so your food goes down a little slower, I think. If my memory serves me well, or whatever, if I remember correctly, I think that's what they do. I'm not too sure. Probably wrong. It is me, after all. We need to find some cool stuff, though. We got to find some of the... What is this? This is a cool thing. Let's break it. Oh, snap! Oh, snap! What are you... Oh, well. Okay, then. I was slain by wild, apparently. All right, then. That's a little bit annoying. I'll be back in a second. Okay, so I got my tools back. Now, I need to find out where I died. Now, I don't know if respawning on this is like completely random, or if you respawn in the same spot, because this place doesn't look that familiar to me. So yeah, that's a little bit unlucky, and it doesn't look like there are any like death markers or anything. So that's a little bit annoying. What is this, River Cane? I don't want you. I'm gonna go in that direction anyway, just because it looks the coolest. So let's go in that direction. We'll try and find some more animals to get a little bit of food from, and then I'll try and get a house going if I can. Okay, I'm gonna burp in a minute. Oh wait, I do recognize this. There's the thing over there. Let's see if we can try and find where we died. It's probably all going to despawn by the time I get there, but you know, like, we might as well try. Why not? There's no harm in looking. So let's try and get back over here. I think it was like directly in this direction. So let's get them a little, tiny little bit of food right there. There's another chance cube there. I'm not going to get it. I am going to get it. Okay. Just keep looking down. Okay. I don't like that. Are they like the new lucky blocks or something? That was a little bit scary, I'm not gonna lie. So we just got to keep going this way. Just keep going. Go. Please, Oh, I can't sprint anymore. Let's just try and walk really fast over there. Come on. I think I might be able to find my way back if I can just rush a little bit. But this is the place with all the magic. This is the magic place. Oh, there's pigs down there as well. I can eat their raw meat. Okay, I'll try and kill a couple pigs. Or just like one pig or something. Okay, there we go. Thank you. I'll kill any pigs I see on the way and then just eat them. Okay, there we go. Alright, eat quick. Come on, eat. Go. Please. Alright. Come on then. We can do this. I believe in myself. Where do we have to go? I'm gonna go around here, over here. This direction. I think it might have been over here somewhere. There's like a little courtyard thing here. Looks like a graveyard or something. Not gonna go in there just yet. Was it around here? Maybe? Like along here somewhere? Where I was? It has to have been somewhere here. Please. Oh no, I don't think I'm gonna be able to find it, to be honest. It's just the biome is too huge. I do remember seeing that and thinking like, wow, what is that it? Is that where I died? No, that's a random thing. Okay, I don't care about that right now. Oh, was it over here? It might have been over here. Hello, Mr. Hobgoblin. Please don't hit me. Okay, let's jump up here real quick. Oh, yes, it was. Okay, I think we can get there. I've run out of sprint. I think, is the Hobgoblin chasing me? No, he's not. I think I can get there if we rush. We're going to have to go real quick. Come on, please, all of my stuff be there. Please, all of my stuff be there. And please, that little chicken thing not be there right now. Wait, where do I have to go? Oh, no. Where do I have to go? Is it up here? Do I have to go up here? There it is. Oh, there it is. Okay. Shh. What is this? Humanoid flesh. Shh. Be very careful. Okay. Let's throw all of this stuff out. Okay. I think I have everything. Need to be very careful right now. Very careful. We don't need the red tulip. That's useless. Okay. Very careful. We're just gonna sleep. And we're just gonna carry on with our normal day, in our normal lives, and it's gonna be fine. Now, where's my chicken? I need to eat a little bit of the chicken, so let's eat some of that. Okay, beautiful. Okay, I think we're good now. So how did I have this all set up before? I don't remember. I think it was like that, and then I had my food there or something. Something along those lines. And then we had a raspberry bush. Okay, I've cooked mutton too. That's good. I'm gonna sneeze. Don't sneeze. Yeah, don't sneeze. Oh, okay. I don't think I'm gonna sneeze, which is good. So do these actually drop? Oh, they do. Okay. For some reason, I just didn't think that they did because it was that small. I just didn't notice. I didn't hear like a little thing either. Like I didn't hear it drop. Okay, let's get as many of these raspberries as we can. There we go. Okay, that should be a decent amount. That should be a good amount. So let's, where are they? 5. Okay, so let's just eat these real quick. Why can I not eat? Okay. Maybe I just don't have enough to eat them. Hi there, Mr. Hobgoblin. How you doing, bro? I want to catch a Hobgoblin and then trap him. I feel like that would be pretty cool. That would be pretty swanky, if you ask me. What is this thing? What is this? There's some limestone. Okay, a little bit of fossils. Harvest level redstone, so we can't get them with a stone pickaxe. Alright then. There's this stuff, which I'm not even going to risk touching. And then there's... Okay. And then there's this stuff over here. Now, I am going to put down a bed. Let's just put down the bed, like, just in case. I'm going to put it down here. And then, okay, I think since I've put it down, that's my spawn point. I hope, anyway. Okay, let's go over here and see what this is. Now, I am lagging a little bit just because it's loading in, like, a lot of new stuff. Let's kill a squid, actually, because if we kill a squid, that'll give us the option to transform into it, and then that would be pretty cool. What is this? What is this? I don't want to, like, risk doing anything. Can I get rid of these, please? What is this? Shift for info. Found at the Dark Temples, not craftable. What does... Whoa! Chance, paintbrush, strings, fiery net, tea, earl, grey, hot... Ooh, a nice bit of tea. Golden feather, brewcraft, another safari net, a shadow fragment. Alrighty, Roo. Looks like we're getting rid of some of the stuff in our inventory. Don't need the feathers, don't need the human flesh, don't need the fence. Don't need the tulips. Let's get rid of the pearl. We don't need that right now. We don't need the ink sack. We don't need these white tulips. Okay. Safari balls. This thing. We don't want the disc. That's pointless. I know they're kind of like cool and rare and stuff. What does that do? We'll take it. That. I want that definitely for show. Whoa, that changes like the light on the things in the inventory. I want my tea. I do want my tea. And then we've got string. So where can we put the string? What can we just... I guess we can just get rid of the leather. And then I want the shadow fragment too. So let's replace that with just with the seeds. Because we can always get seeds back. You know, that's fine. That's not a problem. Can we destroy this? No, apparently not. Okay then. Well, that was an interesting thing to find. Wasn't it? Okay then. Let's go over to this village over here and check out what the village has for us. Hello, Mr. Villagers. Do you have anything cool for us, please? Please do. Please do. I would like something cool. Okay, let's get up there first before we start asking for free stuff. So, can I even get up there? So many trees. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, nice. Nailed it. Okay, so what's in here? Does it look like this? Is there a blacksmith? Hey, oh, snap. I like your hat, girl. I like your hat. Give me that hat, boy. What are these? Oh snap. Okay. I'm leaving. Chill, bro. Chill. Oh snap. Okay. That scared the living poop out of me. Where are these guys? Are they still Oh snap, they're following me! Oh, okay. Just run. Just keep running. Okay, run until I get away from them, because they're evil people. Well, actually, I'm the evil guy. I killed them for a hat. That was not worth a hat. Can I go back to that village? They can't go over water. How many are there? There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like I've led them out the village. Can they even get here? What you looking at, bro? You want a piece of this? You just wait till I make my bow. You just wait. Okay? Freaking just wait right there. I'll be done in a second. And then you're going to be sorry. I don't have any feathers. Okay, never mind about the bow. That's silly of me for thinking I could do that. Okay, maybe if I run far enough away, I can, like, get back there and they won't be aggroed onto me anymore. That's just, like, a theory I have in my head for now. So, okay, I should probably eat as well. I really should eat. What are these hive things that... I don't want to risk touching the hives. Wait, how did he get there? Is this one, like, the miracle one? Is this guy, like, the savior of the city or something? Okay. Oh, he has a lot of health. Okay, he hurts. I'm screwed. I'm gonna die. Whoop. Okay, come and fight me, bro. You think you can... Okay, he can come and fight me. He can. Uh-oh. Run. Just run, please. Go. Try now, please. Okay, the other ones haven't seen me. They don't know I'm here. Oh, yeah. Okay, I will live on top of the village from now on. This is my home now. Okay. Oh, snap. There's more guards over there. Uh-oh. Okay, maybe if I... Okay, shift. Okay, I'll just eat now. Eat now. What's that? Oh, that's a blacksmith. I have to get to. Okay. See me? See me? Can you see me? Okay, okay. Shh. We just gotta take this. We just gotta we need these as well. These are like some good stuff. This is some of the good stuff. Okay, I don't need dirt. Okay, is that him over there? Oh snap, he's looking for me. He'd be looking. Are these guys gonna aggro onto me? I don't think so. Are you guys gonna aggro me? Are you gonna aggro me? Please don't. Please don't aggro me. Okay. 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 All I wanna do is buy. Okay. Okay, there we go. There we go. It's fine. It's fine. So, what's that? Is that rain? Hi there, guy. What are you doing, bro? Okay, so I can buy cakes, I can buy signs, I can buy eggs, I can buy string. Nothing too useful. Oh, here we go. Free loots. Free loots. What are these? Witch's brews. Torn page. Don't need any of that junk. These guys, I don't think... Maybe if I go in here, will they try and attack me? I don't think so. Okay, I think I'm good. What's up here? Is there any loots up here that I can steal? Is there any loots that I can steal, please? No, this was pointless. Okay, let's just go back down then. Let's go back down and make our way into the next one. No, I'm joking. I don't want to steal the loots. Okay, is there anything in here yet? We could probably just make this our home for now. I mean, it's a decent place. We've got villagers that we can buy stuff from if we find emeralds. We've got the Tinker's Construct thing as well, which is pretty nice. I don't know. Is this guy going to aggro me if I go over here? No, he's not. Okay, what does this do? Is there anything down here? No. Oh, there's iron down there. We could try and get that. I'll try. I'll go for it. I don't think I'll be able to get it, though. Yep, that's not happening. That's not happening anytime soon. I'm going to have to build down to, like, the side of it, if that makes sense. I'm going to have to build down, like, here or something. So, I guess let's just get digging. Get her digging, boy! There we go. Beautiful. Probably shouldn't dig like this. It's probably the worst way for me to dig. I'll dig like this. There we go. Okay. Dig like that, and then dig down like this. And then we dig down like this. Let's just go a little bit more down. I need to find that iron. I need that iron, boy. I need that beautiful, beautiful iron. Oh, there, look at this. Oh, look at this. Oh, snap. This is a pretty sight. This is a pretty sight, if I do say so myself. Okay. Okay, so. Let's get all of this exposed, and then we'll mine it all up. And then we should be able to make, like, iron armor, iron tools, all the good stuff that we could ever want in life with all of this iron. It's beautiful. I freaking love it. Okay. Can't quite mine this, so we're gonna have to go around this. Just gonna have to go around the fossil that we found. You know, no big deal. Just gonna have to go around it, just like this. Okay. So I'm gonna dig through here. Is all of this stuff this? No, let's just get rid of you then. Okay, I'm gonna put another torch here. Get rid of all this. And then we should be back to where we started. Yeah, okay, cool. So now, oh, this has got to be beautiful. Oh, look at that. Look at that nice little block of iron there, right there. Replace the stone, replace that, replace the copper. Oh, all this iron. That's 8, that's 16. Oh, 24. This is so beautiful. Oh, 32. Oh, my Jesus. Oh, this is so good. This is beautiful. I love it. We have 5 blocks of iron now. Now we have 6. Now we have 7. Oh, this is amazing. Uh-oh. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to fill up my little home away from home down here. I live underneath the well. I'm like a little goblin thing. It's like I live under the well and I come up for food every now and then. Okay, nice. We got all of this, so let's build our way back up, sorry. So, should plug that right in there. There we go. That's beautiful. Okay, so... if we jump up here, what is this then? So how do we actually use this? So we're going to need like a thing here to jump onto it. Okay, so it's just the very top of this that we can use. All right, that's fine. I'm going to turn all of this into iron. 64 iron, and we still have more. Sugar cane, you can go. Okay, all right. Okay, I'm going to put my bed down right... oh, I don't have my bed anymore. Okay, I'm going to make a new bed and then put my bed down right here. So let's make the new bed. The new bed can go there. Sleep in this bed. Very good. Very good. Okay, this has been a long first video. Jeez. Or first episode, sorry. Okay, so what am I doing? Making some iron armor. So there we go. Oh, let's take that. What else am I doing? Helmet. What? Oh, okay. I have too much room. I have way too much room. Okay. Oh, put that on. Put these on. Let's make the helmet. There we go. What is that making? So that does that. And then that. What is that? Iron plate? I don't know what that's used for. But okay. Let's make that. Put that there like that. No, wait. Do we have them on? No, I put them in there. Okay. Okay. We don't need the tools anymore. So let's make ourselves... No, we can't make ourselves some new tools because we don't have any wood. Ah, snap. I'm going to have to go mine that, chop down a tree with my fists because I don't want to go back and have to farm stuff, things. Oh, no, wait. We need rubber wood. Rubber wood is good. If I remember correctly, we need a lot of rubber wood or rubber from that. So we need to make a tree, a tree sap tap thing. We have to do something like that and we have to make one of them. If I can remember correctly. So let's go back up here. Should we just honestly make our like temporary home in the side of this thing? I think we should. That'd be pretty cool. So what am I doing? We have sticks now. So I need a pickaxe. I need one of them. And then I need one of them as well. So let's make two of them. So let's get that there. No, that stays there. And then we need to make an iron sword. Like so. Is that right? No, the sword goes there, I think. That, and then mine, and then to fight. Okay, yeah, I think that's right. I think I got it right, guys. Okay? Okay. Oh, I need more wood. I need more wood. I messed up. I can probably make a couple chests now. And next episode, I'm going to try really hard to find a bat. And I'm also going to rebind my keys for the morphing thing. So we can morph into like loads of cool stuff next episode. That'd be pretty cool. I didn't pick them up. I didn't pick up the freaking wood. Okay, let's go back. It's fine. Pick up the wood. What do I need it for? I need it for chests. I need two chests right now. I think this should be enough for a chest or two. Pretty good. So let's make ourselves two chests. So just like that. Oh, wait, I already had one chest. Damn it. Oh, freaking balls. Okay, where are we going to put the chest? So you can go. Put the chest there, and then we can just put everything in there. That's just beautiful. Okay, so let's put down our two furnaces. Like that. I put them back in there by accident. So put a furnace there and a furnace there. And then we need coal. So, okay, that's exactly 3 coal per furnace. Okay, cool. So that is 24 blocks, I think I can smelt or cook. So what am I doing? I don't want to do that. Okay, so we should be good for food now that we have them in there. We're going to eat the raspberries. This should hopefully fill us up partway. Yep, there we go. Beautiful. Okay. And then I think we're good leaving it there. So, guys, if you enjoyed this first episode of ModCraft, please do leave a like, leave a comment, all that good stuff. Suggest to me some stuff that you would like to see me do during this series. There's a lot we can do, so hopefully the series will be going on for quite a while. And I will see all of you in the next episode of ModCraft. So, goodbye.